Hello, everybody. We're gonna play a gunfire today. It's me and Nate. I think we should just do hard mode, not a nightmare mode, because of the new stuff.
Okay, I'm cool with that.
Invite has been sent.
I was just looking at the how you unlock the new scrolls.
Yeah, some of them you gotta kill specific enemies. Some of them they just are automatically unlocked. Do you want to be the cat?
I will be the I'll be whatever. I will be the bird.
Okay. Don't really care too much either way. So yeah, the developers released another update. They've been pretty regular about their updates. This one has some bug fixes, quality of life stuff, new paths, new scrolls, new weapons, team scrolls, which I'm pretty excited to see.
Interesting.
Some of the scrolls are if you get a what do you call it? Like a meat bun, then I will get the meat bun if I stand within 15 meters of you. So we can kind of double dip if that scroll is held. You know, but you're playing a character that doesn't even need any health, so that probably less important. Well, after a certain point, doesn't need any health. Whoa. Man, it feels like it's been a while. There's been so many other games on the old docket.
Docket.
Yeah.
Whoa.
I've been playing like just a lot of random games. Just I feel like it's not fair to the other games that I'm playing because they're good games, but they're just Cyberpunk stand-ins. As much
Yeah,
as I would
I
like to not admit that I'm frothing at the mouth for Cyberpunk, but there's froth, man. There's
some serious froth in my mouth. Gross.
It's not good. It doesn't feel good to think about serious froth.
When is froth a good sign?
I mean, like if you're whisking something for a cake at the top of
Yeah,
a
but it's not like
beer.
when you're like whisking like whipped cream, like it doesn't get frothy.
Well, if you're doing like eggs for you're trying to make them to
Eggs
swell their size.
bouillon. Is
Well,
that what you're gonna say?
no, that's not what I was gonna say. Like if you're using it, a lot of times you'll actually want it to get bigger, so you whisk it like crazy, and it quadruples the size.
Just gonna be whisking eggs today.
It's good. It's
Fill up
good.
the apartment.
The apartment is swollen with eggs.
There's another turn of phrase that you never really want to hear.
No, I mean, you know,
Never a good sign out of
unless you're like raising silkworms or something, you don't really want anything to be swollen with
Great
eggs.
news, everyone! I'm swollen with eggs!
Somebody shot me. Or was it a fire? I think it was a fire I walked through, yeah. It's still basically impossible to get a new graphics card, but it looks like some of the AIBs, which are like the other company's graphics cards, are not faulty, just like underperforming in weird ways. So maybe it's good to not be part of the first wave.
Interesting. I mean, it's not like I have a choice about it, so
Yeah, like
might as well
this is
feel good
all
about it.
silver lining right now. Ooh, a challenge event. Oh. I kind of automatically assumed it would be an elite. I don't think I've ever seen a challenge event in this room. That's cool. Not
Hopefully, we
that.
see lots of stuff like that.
Yeah, I just want the game to be just wild all the time on elite mode or
Just like
higher.
way more variety.
Yeah. Careful getting up in there. They do all eggs explode. And there's that vault back there. Uh-oh. Okay. Go with lightning damage. I went with the come in. I went with the
Oh,
energy orb.
they changed how the
Yeah.
cleaves work a little bit. Killing enemies restores a cleave.
Oh, restores a cleave. That's crazy. There were some things that where the killing an enemy would decrease the time, the duration of your leap or something.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy just hanging out behind me. He's playing Last of Us 2.
Sweet. How you liking it, Jackie?
She can't hear you, but she's liking it okay. You're liking it okay, right? Dinah's like all sick with baby inside of her.
Yeah, I like it. She
Dina.
is, how you say, ill with baby.
Yeah.
Feels like it means something totally different.
What? This is the new
Uh-oh.
room. Okay, so we have to keep that alive or just game over. So I think it's a wave room. We have to explore it. Yeah. We have four waves. If it is destroyed, we are destroyed. From my understanding of the thing, at least.
Focusing on us.
So we can't, yeah, I'm gonna kind of goaltend a little bit.
Okay.
Cause you're the upfront guy. I got a thunder glove, which I now have crazy respect for.
Beatles.
One of the things that we have to unlock is based on oh shit, they're on,
Horn beetles.
yeah, killing like 100 or 150 horn beetles. You really have to keep an eye on that thing. I didn't even see the horn beetles touching it. It, that sucked. Uh-oh, I took a little damage. And I can just imagine on nightmare mode every enemy bum rushing that freaking cube. Just like pushing past you. Is gonna be really advantageous to have the cat in your party for this.
Yeah, so they
For
can hang back
freezing.
and deal damage from afar.
Well, and
Oh
like
yeah,
freezing
freezing.
enemies.
Definitely. And to like just throw down a smoke grenade if the beetles get near it.
Yeah, given that decay effect. Man, I am running out of ammo because I'm not going to pick up that ammo. Oh boy, one of the beetles. All right, cool. Does it give us any another extra thing for that?
Apparently not.
It's just a replacement for the waves. Okay. That's cool. I bet that's going to be very high intensity. I don't know if it's a game over or if it's. I mean, it kills. It downs everybody. But I'm guessing you might be able to recover in the way that you can otherwise.
It's like
If you have a
having
recovery.
one person spend their thing and then pick everybody else up.
Yeah. Ready when you are.
Yeah, go for it. I don't think. No. There, you're just gonna jump down that pit.
It was aiming for it, but it didn't happen. They wouldn't let me. Hey, a van door. Oh, lightning traps. There we go. That's another new thing. That's gonna really contain the action, especially since it seems to be constant, and it also hits enemies. That's cool. So that guy is confused because I threw fire on him while he
That's
stood
cool.
on a lightning trap.
Oh man, remember if he did that before, if it was just a coincidence, but the peddler was like staring me in the face while I was fighting right next to him.
Oh no, he just kind of looks around at random. I don't think
that was just a coincidence.
Okay.
Yeah, that lightning trap is not stopping.
All right. The music seems a little better, more interesting.
Yeah, mine is kind of turned down, but I can hear it a little bit.
Man, I'm low on ammo.
It shows you what, like I have haggle and
discount items. Yeah, I just saw that too.
I like that.
I just actually just decided to buy ammo. I know it's a little early, but both of my weapons right now are...
I think it's a totally fine thing to do at the beginning of the game.
I'm gonna go in this vault here. See what it is. Regular combat, no challenge. Vault.
Okay.
Man, it seems like some of the sound effects and stuff have been improved on this. Like, this feels good. It feels closer to a 1.0 release right now. Like, little tiny flourishes and stuff. Here.
I gotta leave this asset early. Oh, hey. Yeah, so if I... rush into a crowd and kill a bunch of fools with my slaps, then I'm still full slaps when I come out of an encounter, you know?
Well, you're at least... If it takes multiple slaps, you only get one back, right?
Correct, but, I mean, yeah, I'm trying to, like, slap at the end.
Yeah.
And it's great. But I always try to do that just because, like, of that one perk, basically. That makes it...
Oh god, I just took a bunch of freaking shots to the face. The music is bumping right now. I still have it down, but it's like it's actually picking up with combat. Like it's not the kind of general all over music. It's specific to what's going on.
That's very cool.
Yeah. I thought this guy was already dead.
You got that crimson F already.
Ugh.
Two bolts in here.
Nice. Yeah, this is getting... It's getting... It's like bumping a little bit.
Yeah, I hear the kind of electronic flourish.
Yeah. Well, there's a guy that's like walking without animating though, so you know, fuck this broken game.
This is a reasonable thing to say.
A very slight problem. I'm done with this game that I've enjoyed. Oh, there's still these... Oh, man, another wave spawned. Okay, I was like, I thought I took everybody out over there.
Somebody up high? Yeah. Here we go. Alan, what are you trying to communicate to me right now? This wooden table that Jackie made for me, is really great. I use it, you know, at all times now.
At all times?
Well, I mean, I'm just always using it. But
even in your sleep.
That's right. I dream about this bad. But Alan just will sit there now and kind of like look at me in my peripheral vision.
That's his new favorite spot.
I mean, if he's cool to just chill there and, like, he doesn't need anything else from me, that's fine by me.
Yeah. Alright, I guess we'll go into this first vault first.
Sounds like a plan.
It is a plan. Might not be a good one. It's balls.
Oh, balls. I mean, oh, balls!
Dang, I actually took health damage on that. Being an impatient idiot. So let me know when you're ready to follow in here. I'm gonna go after this next middle one. Okay. Oops, I shouldn't shoot those so you can kick them for shield.
Here, I guess you take this. There's no drawback.
No negative to that. Oh, there's a red chest up top. How in the fuck do we get there?
Oh, there's just some rocks you step ladder on.
That's all with Ferris wheel. I like those. The aquarium that's right next to that Ferris wheel. I was like, oh yeah, I knew that.
Money for shields.
Corrosion sunder.
You have to use a sunder though. It's the main problem.
I mean, if I'm up in everybody's face enough.
Ooh. It's like, the elite beat.
Oh boy.
There he is. Where is he? Okay, there we go. I actually have to turn this music down. It's cool that, and I like that they're doing a little bit more, but it sounds like they raised the bass volume of the music in order to.
Yeah, they're trying to be like, yo, check out our.
Look at this music. Shit. We paid somebody to make music. Instead
needs
of assuming.
To be worth it.
Somebody set me on fire from behind. There we go.
Somebody set my behind on fire.
Oh, I want this scalpel. I mean, just because it's a scalpel. But I'm playing the elemental dude. That lightning thing might be good to use for the boss.
I have a lightning charge for the boss.
You sound like you ran away from the microphone.
I did.
Terrified. Oh my god, all three of my choices are amazing. Magnetic coil, advanced joggers, and copper miner. I think copper miner has the best long-term benefit for a run to get this early on. Yeah. Sometimes going after resources is the way to go.
Yeah, I don't want those other weapons.
Alright, so it's boss time.
I think so.
Yum. Dang. Well, there's a scalpel if you want some just good straight damage. Without an element attached to it.
I do want a scalpel, but I gotta say yes to this Grimsy.
Yeah, I'm rocking a crimson and a prism. Prism will be good. It's got bonus damage when enemies in shock effect, so if you're using lightning for the shield phase, it'll benefit. The only time I literally ever think about Humble Bundle is when I get an email that's like, "Hey, your Humble Bundle is ready." And then I'm like, "Oh yeah, I
this month."
Huh?
The choices this month, the Humble Choice thing.
Mm-hmm.
They're just full garbage.
I mean, well, that's the thing. You either have to pace when your good games come out so that there's not one great month and then 11 bad months per year. Or you just kind of have to have well, the other thing where there's one good month and 11 bad months. Like,
I actually decided to pause my subscription this month.
Yeah, I think it goes 50% to quote unquote charity, so I kind of feel like, you know, maybe I should just give $15 to charity or something. But it just the games for a value as a service, it's pretty pointless. And every game that is on a Humble Bundle ends up being on Xbox Game Pass. I cannot believe that Doom
Yeah.
Eternal is now going to be on Xbox Game Pass.
Ooh, the new cave entrance.
Ooh, it is glowing scary red.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Cool. Backup shield.
Concealed ammo with a plus one projectile. They changed talisman. Oh, a plus one projectile talisman. You know what? I'm gonna try it. Because apparently they buffed it.
The talisman.
Yeah. Well, even with two of them, it's still less damage than a single prism shot. But I could do lightning and stuff. I think I'll try it. I'll find a better prism than this at some point. There's that plus one projectile concealed weapon if you want. Or concealed ammo. We killed the guy pretty fast. I guess elite mode's not nearly as hard. Oh, they just closed up the cave. Okay, never mind. They just put the teleport earlier on the
Like, oh, we don't need it down this hall.
yeah. There's no reason to make it take longer foot style.
And that's exactly what the translation read.
Wouldn't be terribly surprised. All right, switch to erosion. You know what? This isn't terrible. With the double projectiles. It's not great, but it just feels like a decent weapon instead of a garbage one.
What?
A lot of dudes already.
Are they lagging for you?
Nope.
Don't shoot me, sir. I am respectful to you.
Oh, we've never gone this way before. Or I've never gone this way before.
Don't think so.
We either go left or down on the bottom part we go up. Man, there's a lot of meat puns in this area.
Good. Maybe they just upped meat buns.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna pick. All right, Talisman. You were decent. You were better than you used to be, but you're still not good. Oh wait, no. We've come this the other way though. Ha yeah. We've definitely come the other way. I don't feel like I feel like we haven't started from down there though.
I don't feel like I've started at the bottom of this hill yet.
Yeah. We often start. Ah! Started the other way. Oh, they increased the range on the fire dragon.
Nice.
And also decreased or increased how long it takes for it to start firing. Oh boy. Well, after this zone, I'm gonna have to go back and pick up some of that health. Wow, did we both get the same? Oh my God! I feel like there's nowhere to fucking hide.
What's that up on top of the? I guess that's
It's
a
a pyro
armor.
guy. Yeah. He's just not. He's not active yet. Kind of. It's kind of funny that they actually. They have the enemy. I'm dead. I'm very much going to die. That's crazy. All right. I didn't die, but I got close. Weird. All right, let's go. I'm gonna backtrack for health. I guess you don't have to also backtrack, but. You specifically.
We're not allowed to.
Oh no, I'm saying it's you. I talked to the devs. I was like, "Hey, Nate's been jumping on a lot of rocks that he probably shouldn't be."
How did you get the dev's Twitter handle?
I looked on everything.
That's the secret Twitter handle.
I started watching those Tim Rogers, videos, action button reviews and stuff. I'm in the middle of the Final Fantasy VII Remake one. At the beginning of this one, which is his first video, he just openly states how much he's making off of Patreon, because you can go to his Patreon and see it, so it's not like he needs to hide it. But he's making like 10 grand a month off of his Patreon, which is it's fine. And I was like, man, I need to just fucking start a Patreon and just and figure out something. Like, I will play video games, a video game every day. I won't beat a video game every day. I'll play one every day. $5, please. Loyal fans. I'm not doing well.
Oh no.
I feel like I'm getting very much just like hit a lot in the face all of a sudden, and then I'm suddenly down. Dude, okay, these swordsmen are moving a lot faster than usual. Or I'm just not.
Yeah, they're a little harder to pin down.
God. Oh man, every time I feel like I'm safe for a second, a bunch of fucking dudes pop down.
Some health over by the drop down area.
I think I already got it. Dude, come on. I love that his fire stays in the air, frozen in time.
I don't love it. I wish it went away.
I mean, I love how like goofy that is. I don't love it functionally.
Well, then we agree.
Why am I using? Ooh, there's a
Then
red
we have
chest.
an accord. Am I out of ammo? No. Okay.
Dude, come on! Wow, this guy won't drop down. God, that sucked. Got a crazy amount of lucky shot on this Crimson Fire scale now.
Awesome.
God. Man.
It's gonna be hard to get rid of.
The freaking first couple options were so good that I had to choose between, a bunch of good options for the goblets, and now it's just like a bunch of garbage that is not in any way related to the build I started working on. Which is a bummer. Crummy B.
Man, I do not have any armor love yet. But I do have the full gigantic explosion, which just makes
Oh, yeah,
my
that's
loot
great.
a big bomb that goes off.
Yeah, I love that one. Man, we're starting off in weird spots. I like this.
Just
How
stand
the
still and
fuck
be
was he
shot.
moving so fast?
Just stand still and be shot. Oh, worm.
I'm dead. God. Oh, okay. That was very close. Yeah, the lucky shot chances gone up. But
I
that guy
love this stuff.
blunderbussed me right in the freaking face.
Whew, damn.
That's a little scary.
It packs a wallop, I'll tell
Well,
you what.
you've been hitting it each time you used it, at least in this room, you hit an explosion barrel at the same time because the range of it is so big. Man, there was health on the floor. I guess I'll get a scroll.
Abnormal speed. I'll take that. I will take that.
I think I got that one earlier.
Doesn't look like we passed anything else. A lot of help on the floor.
There is? Maybe I already got it. Oh yeah, I took a bunch of damage right at the beginning. And there's a lot of health for you because you
Right,
haven't needed
yeah,
it.
a lot, I mean, too. Because I'm the bird.
And that is the word. Ah, shit. I might end up using that prism. This fire dragon's cool and all, but even with the increased range, it's still kind of. Man, I like threaded the needle missing that energy orb. There were like eight enemies, and I went right between all of them.
Fucking worm up high.
There was a vault back there.
Prism, craftsman,
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
money on this Crimson Fire skill.
I got an aura of venom. You can keep your stinking prism.
Okay, I'm gonna switch to the prism then. I'm tired of this lightning blast.
Gonna be reloading a lot, but I got this aura of venom at plus six. And plus 50% reload, or plus 50% lucky shot chance on the aura of venom
Fight.
also. Good lord, Nate.
It feels so good.
Ooh, he's got a new attack.
He's also got a new shot in his head every second for me. Boom. Asunder. An elites and bosses sunder. Sumner.
Fort
Sumner.
Summoner.
Fort Sumner.
All right, propulsion device. I was about to say three terrible choices. The final one was propulsion D.
That's good. I got advanced joggers.
I thought you already had advanced joggers.
No. I have abnormal speed.
Right. Okay, I have that as well. I for some reason thought abnormal speed was the one that you go faster with after a dash, but it's not. It's the
If you go faster with full health or you know, full shield armor.
Very glad we didn't go nightmare this time.
Me too.
I feel like I'm not even close to where I want to be at this point. What with all the near deaths and stuff. Or an actual death, yeah. There was an actual one in there, wasn't there?
A fall. That's right, sucker.
Oh, I hit him right in the back spot. As you did that, so that was a little bit shared in the victory there.
No, I was saying that was you who took him down.
Oh, I thought it looked like you kicked at the exact same. Dude, what the fuck? It's just it's so sudden that I'm like out of shield. It's so. Surprisingly sudden. No. Refresh all of that. Oh, god damn. That was a bad refresh. It's actually worse than it was before. My corrosion cavalry, that could be good.
Corrosion cavalry is cool.
Did we go in the vault?
Negative.
In the other area.
Ooh. Wow. Argus with effective range plus 500% and piercing.
Jesus Christ.
500% is...
I mean, it's not... Oh, the vault is in here. Okay, that's where I knew I saw one on this floor.
Yeah, there's a new one in here for sure, right?
Yeah, it's just the... it's the balls. This ball seemed real crazy fast.
There's a double element effect chance glimmering.
I might pick that up. Especially since you're already using a crimson fire scale, right?
I am.
Come on, red chest. Alright, money for shield and armor. Or HP. But, you know, for shield and armor. You find the vault?
I have not been in the vault yet. I'm so sorry.
Oh no, I'm in here. I'm just I didn't know if you didn't if you knew where it was or not.
I've been shopping and goblet picking. I'm in here now.
This veteran, I could. Well, that's HP. You're probably gonna grab paranormality as soon as you as soon as that pops up.
Dude, paranormality over veteran for sure.
Yeah. So I picked I got strategic advantage or whatever, the one that actually does give you a movement speed after dashing. So now I have three dashes with movement speed between it and the movement speed from advanced or what's it called? The other fast one, abnormal speed. So, I'm going to be a fast boy. If I could get advanced joggers, I think that's every movement speed one.
Yeah, dude. You'd be zooming. You're going to be like those Mazda commercials.
Zimmery do! That's how they go, right?
Zimpy do, Zimpy. That's very funny to me. Did you look at this prism or wait?
I'm holding the thing. I'm holding the glimmering.
You already got the thing you wanted to get? Alright. Oh, there's a bun. I was looking for a bun. You got these buns over here already?
Yeah, I got all my buns because I was fucking being murdered all to pieces. It is so different to not be able to give yourself shield. Like, it's...
Yeah, oh yeah.
Like, you know, you're just dying and you're like, well, I guess I'm dying until it decides that I'm not dying.
Yeah, the pace of combat is completely different.
And also, I feel like I'm taking huge amounts of damage. I need to get that.
Over here.
I need to get that thing that allows me to just shoot from the magazine. That's like the best thing for the Aura of Venom, especially a plus one projectile Aura of Venom.
Oh yeah, the advanced depot.
Yeah. Damn it, that guy teleported.
I try to fuck up these snipers a little bit.
Yeah, I was heading on them, but they're teleporting away, as if they're psychically aware of. Oh, wow, one of them went all the way to the back. As we advanced, he retreated.
Okay, snipers are down, but the DFBs are here.
Yep. Oh. Damn.
Like powerful.
Yeah, he's not... His health is not going down. I was shooting him directly in the back, and not a moment's drop of HP. The movement speed is making this feel weird. I have like too much movement speed.
Yeah, you're too fast.
Yeah, like I'm jumping and dodging. What the? That was so incredibly fucked up. Ugh. Okay, so DFB, right? Facing him. He looks away and prepares to charge, and then backwards charges at me. Or I guess more of a sideways charge at me. It's another elite fight. Up in here.
So he was still targeting you despite not looking at you?
Yeah, his face was pointed in another direction, and then he kind of strafed backwards and did charging damage. Oh my god! Everybody's so good at moving out of the way
as soon as you orb them.
Yeah. I'm dead. I'm down. I had a lightning guy that just constantly hit me in with my, you know, my regular shield.
Yeah, that dog won't hunt, Monsignor.
God, that was rough.
A much worse fire dragon than the one you had earlier.
Tell me more. There's advanced joggers. So I'm the movement speed king at this point. Now I just need to be able to do some damage.
Wow. The choices on this chest are veteran, airbag, or reinforced eggshell.
Those are all hard. I would probably go veteran and then give it to your buddy over here if you get paranormality.
I think I'm going eggshell and still hoping to get paranormality.
Fine. Come in. Yeah, I know. He already was going to do it. It still has to be cleared by the thing, and there are ways to block it. But yeah, there's nothing we can fucking do about it. Like, yeah, I know. It's fucking awful. And sometimes Jackie just loves to come in and tell me about the bad news of the world and just like, I don't know. It's like,
she's hoping you're going to be like, oh, no, that's not true. Because
no, I mean, it's things that we couldn't in any, like, Trump just nominated that anti-women's rights freaking Supreme Court justice, which, you know, the stacked Senate is going to just confirm. The stacked Republican Senate is going to confirm, so that's going to mean until she dies, we're going to have someone who says women are secondary people.
And she is a woman?
Yes.
Okay, that's...
So there, it's basically 6-3 for Republicans in the Supreme Court. So anything that you were hoping that was going to be passed in favor of, you know, human rights and decency has a very, very slim chance now. But, like, hearing that kind of news just means now I feel worse. Like, there's nothing I can do about it. There's... I don't know. It's just like this year is just like the culmination of all of the United States bullshit.
All the worst things about the United States.
Yeah.
Are like front and center.
And there's so many people that feel like this means their team is winning, even though it means more people are suffering because of it, because it's a fucking team sport. He essentially got two Supreme Court candidates in 2 years, which is fucking insane. Brett Kavanaugh and this woman now. All we can hope is that the Democrats can delay it until after the election and hope that the election goes in a different direction. I'm just like tense now. Oh, there's still a guy.
Still a fucking gunner over here.
Oh, cool. That is the worst challenge I've ever heard of.
Wow.
I'm like angry at everything now.
Bananas. What? Okay.
I try to be on freezing them, but I haven't gotten a second energy orb. I haven't gotten anything, and they're just going to be more of them as time goes on.
Corrosion big hippo over here.
Yeah, I dropped that one for you to see. Pinpoint accurate fucking sniper, machine gun snipers popping up every time we take anybody else out. I guess we should really try to focus on the same enemies at the same time. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
If possible. Not always possible, but... Dude, fuck. No! Bunch of guys spawning down below.
Yep, he's up high here with us.
Oh, right, they still turn into lizards afterwards.
Ah, there's another one.
Right, they still somehow turn into lizards after, or worms afterwards.
It's like the most horrible like disease of all time has infected this crowd of minions.
There we go. Damn it! I didn't want to get the food until I got the red chest. That sucks. I still sometimes think the magnet range is a little bit too big.
Yeah, but you're gonna not find that many people who complain about the magnet range, just kind of on its own, but I fully get why.
You just upgraded one. It was not a good upgrade.
I'm rolling the dice.
Man, I feel like we needed another vault in this one.
Yeah. There's definitely like a lateral move on my porcupine that I fully changed up.
Well, here's Electro Dominance level 3. I have no lightning weapons at all. I really just leaned into electricity early, and I haven't had any that were even weapons that I ever use drop during this entire floor. Or this entire zone.
Did you get magnetic coil earlier?
Nope. I went with money. The money one. Because of its long-term benefits.
All right. Well, I still think we're in pretty good shape for this boss.
You maybe.
Yeah. No. I guess I'll take that because it's free.
This is not good. That magic bun was my free thing.
You're already at full health.
Yep. Well, my weapon's level 8. Level plus 8, so... That's beneficial.
Yeah, plus 6 Crimson Fire Scale. And then a porcupine of, like, medium significance.
I feel like I need some big changes in the next zone. Oh, all this movement speed stuff is really shining here.
His rotation for even just a split hair's.
I know, it's basically just a damage, and it's elemental, so. Whoa. I kind of always forget that he does that. Balls, duty. Yeah, that's good. That's some good balls.
People watching, dude.
All right, and that's armor down.
Don't embarrass yourself.
Like I'm left clicking so fast that it's kind of hurting my wrist a little bit. Ah, damn it. I really wanted that to be
the end of it.
Yeah. I can't hold the left click with this stupid glimmering that I'm using. Something good. Oop. Phantom skin. That's good. Nice. Orb has one more charge. Finally. Talisman. That talisman might actually be good for if I get that elemental swap thing. I gotta pee real quick, though. I'll be right back.
Yeah, ta ta, I gotta piss. Yeah, ta ta, I gotta piss out of my pants. Ba da ba ba ba.
Oh, sorry, you could have hit the thing. Sorry, I just had to go pee-pee.
It's all good.
So yeah, I'm going to focus on getting another weapon that has, like, lightning or something, or, you know, I guess anything for the other weapon, and then I'll be able to actually use my... If I can share the elemental type, I can use my massive lightning damage. Octopus up top. It looks like they only changed the music in the first world.
That's weird.
And maybe that one needed it the most or something, but... This has the same very, very peaceful music going on while we're blasting dudes. Alright, there's a craftsman in the next one, so we can start... I mean... I'm not going to spend the money yet.
Hey!
What? Oh, sorry. Well, you got to say something. I don't know what you're doing.
All right. Well.
I'm sorry. I'm just not watching your health. There's some up here.
It was just funny because it was like right in front of me. Not that you should have noticed it, just from my perspective, it was like really
like,
getting the rug snatched out from my
perspective. Yeah.
You're really loosey with the football me there.
Oh, okay, peanuts. Loosey with the football. I was thinking Lucy from work back in the day. It's like I don't know any story about her and football, but. Dude, how is this guy the world's best bullet dodger?
Well, first of all, he's hiding inside of the guts of this elevator.
I like letting the machines do some work for me.
Haha, serve me, machines. For I am your master.
Oh boy. I wouldn't mind a snow boot or two. God, I cannot deal damage on these guys' shields.
Dude!
Oh no, it's this horse shit. Let's get in there, I guess. Where are the enemies? We actually need the enemies to be more visible.
Ooh, lots of... Oh, man, that was crazy.
I threw a bomb under them, and I think you just exploded all of them to death.
Yeah, that big explosion that'll do. Fuck, I have a terrible angle on these fucking octopuses.
I froze them for a second. I have another orb for when we have a better angle. Oh my god, there's so many fucking enemies. Kappa, way the fuck up top.
Way the fuck up there.
The octopus is fucking wrecking me. Okay. This is far and away the worst challenge.
I mean, like, once we're in the fray, like, it's alright.
Not really, because I can't recover any of my health or shield, because as soon as I stop dealing damage for a second, my shield is just back at zero. Plus one Gozok. Oh, there's a guy over here just standing there, allowing us to continue to lose HP.
Yeah, apparently he's supposed to be aggressive. I don't think so. Mr. Stand back and let us get hurt with the challenge room.
Oh, ho ho, a little hidden merchant over here. Hey, nice. Fast loader, evil devouring sword. Glimmering that I could maybe make the right element type. You know what? I'm going to go with the laser glove again. I gotta go back and talk to that guy and try to reroll my thing, and really there's a really good aura venom +8 with +1 projectile right over here.
Okay.
But don't hit the thing. I gotta spend a shitload of money and hopefully get the right switches on both of these things. Fire and lightning is confusion, right?
Yeah, fire and lightning is the golden combination.
Please work with me, dude. Please, please, please. There we go. Oh my god, the first two were the right switches.
Nice.
If you don't need the guy, you can hit the button and I'll if you're ready. Oh, I can't make that jump. Oh, I guess I could if I had done it right. Right, I have crazy dashes I should be using, like, all the time. Okay, so... Oops. Yeah, leave that on lightning, and then the laser glove will be fire. Talisman is good as just a fill-in. Now if I get some kind of lightning balls or anything, I can switch the talisman's element to maximum benefit that.
Ooh, got me. Sent me straight backwards.
Oh, I guess I can also throw... Yeah, I gotta remember, I can throw grenades to get all three elements. Fuck. Hey, you're charmed, or confused, or whatever. You shouldn't be attacking me. Wow, the sharks and stuff are already there. Oh yeah. Okay, that's where the game opens up. You're turning a whole crowd of dudes into
Fruit Loop water.
Yeah. I have no damage. They're being handled in an elemental way, but they're not being hurt very much by me.
Red chest.
So you can be, I'm going to go pick some stuff up that I left on the floor, but you can be, you're the damage guy. I'm just going to be able to put everybody in every element and do no damage at the same time. Sorry, there was money on the floor that I kind of raced past.
Red chest here.
Oh man, it's gonna change their other thing, isn't it?
Yes, it will.
Oh, I had dual edge this whole time, and I got lightless shield for dual edge. So now I have phantom skin and lightless shield. Oh, baby. And that's probably why I was taking a whole buttload of damage.
Oops, a doopsie. Here we go.
Aww. I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Fuck these lightning dudes. What in the fuck?
Back down
here. He can just turn around and very calmly walk away as I'm shooting him in the head. Like, unbothered. I'm gonna actually level up. Laser glove. Yeah. What, for lightning?
Yeah.
Yo.
I'm gonna go ahead and reroll it over here.
What is this area? I feel like I'm gonna spawn something if I go over here, but this area didn't exist before back where I am.
Okay, well, I got it, but it cost me all my money.
Here, you know what? Here, take this. You're jumping in there a lot more than I am, especially with my new weapon.
Like
oh, we can't go in there. Okay. This area was fully closed off before. I wonder if it's going to be a new combat area or something at some point. I was, like, very nervous about stepping too far there. It sounds like people spawned.
They did.
That's just so great to see. It really fills my heart with warmth to see them all just have every effect on them. There are catfish men back here that I'm trying to handle. They're being really fucking obnoxious. God, my damage is not very good. What the fuck is hitting me? I'm probably gonna die. What the fuck? Yep. A guy just... I guess he just literally dropped down on top of me.
Come on, what?
It said it was aiding and I was not being aided. It was very strange. Get this goblet. and then go in that vault. God damn it. I just cannot get good choices. This is really just like, I don't know. I just never feel, it hasn't felt like it's leaned in any positive direction. I don't know why I even care about Soul Essence. I'm running to pick up Soul Essence for no reason whatsoever.
Right? I had the same...
I wish...
Kind of earlier where I was like, oh, there's Soul Essence is so far away. And I was like, oh, I'll just leave it there.
I wish that Soul Essence could be used for additional revives or something at higher levels.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Alright, you ready? Oh,
yep.
Okay, I was just waiting for you to... My damage is pretty spectacularly low, but my elemental stuff, the opposite. It's gonna be this Yaksha asshole and a million of his minions.
That is approximately 1 million minions.
Ugh. Fuck off, dude. Oh god. I'm like just dashing behind rocks. I feel like he's gonna go down so fast once we get that fucking armor off of him. I don't have any corrosion besides my grenades. Nope, I was wrong. Faster, but not the full speed. Okay. Not the full speed, like, dip I expected. He dropped a weapon back there. Can you see what yours was? I marked mine.
Yours was a rainbow.
Yeah.
Mine is an illusion.
Oh, I guess who cares then?
Yeah, it's not worth. It's not worth it.
What's in this little shack? Jack shit.
Another vault. It'd be a vault within a vault.
It was like Inception. Advanced Depot.
That's what you wanted with that fucking AOV.
I don't have it anymore, but it's Advanced Depot or Snow Boots. I think I'm going to go Snow Boots and just be Mr. Movement because I don't have the weapon that really would have benefited from Advanced Depot.
Snow Boots in the final fight is great because of all those jellies.
Yeah. And I don't think they're ready for me. Jelly boys. I don't think you're ready for me, you jelly boys.
I don't think you're ready for me, you jelly boy. I do the jelly boy.
All right, let's go on to stage three where we will probably promptly get bodied. We still have our paid revive, which there's no reason to not use at this point in terms of soul essence. But yeah, if I could do like a second use all of my soul essence
at any point
to revive.
There's no reason to not use this right now. Let's just both...
Stand on a bomb, yeah. Those grenades under those dudes. There we go. God, I love just destroying all of their shit with a single grenade.
Not cool.
Oh fuck. There's annihilation. Oh, you got him. Jesus Christ, your kick is a big boy.
Dick. My kick be a dick.
Oh, I thought you said thick, which also would have applied.
It is also thick.
Yeah. There's a bunch of lobsters. A bunch of lobbing lobsters over there.
We were playing together, and I was like, that's why they're called lobsters.
That was me, and it was this game.
Oh,
want to talk to this craft boy. This mac and cheese man. Because I basically have to just... I have to keep putting into my laser gloves, because I don't think... I'm going to, of course, really regret it if I get something else that's incredible. But right now, this is... It's just... It's instantly all effects, you know? Mm-hmm. As long as I throw a smoke as well. Every game needs to have something you can do at the end with the currency that you accrue throughout. Even if it's not very useful, like creds. Oh, God! What? These guys spawned, and I don't think I was in the right area.
I'm headed to you.
I kind of feel like I'm 100% a support class on this one. Like, not just doing minimal damage. Able to see if, you know, there's a big guy barreling down on you and kind of fuck with him a little bit so he can't barrel down quite as hard. But I straight up... Oh, there is a vault back here. I straight up cannot on my own
like end
kill. Yeah. I have to hope that they take one another out. God, I wonder if we can compare the number of enemies we've killed this run. Because mine is probably much, much lower. My damage might be very high because of dot damage, but, but my burst damage is going to be extremely low. Wow, I threw that grenade way over their heads and into the water. I wonder if I get credit for the damage they do to one another when they're... If I confuse them.
I'm kind of guessing not, but yeah. Who knows?
That'd be a hard thing to follow.
Exactly. Difficult to program.
So the duration bonuses I got seem to be pretty useful there. There's a start of hour with that shared thing. If you want something other than the... I mean, I could drop my talisman that has that as well if you need a different element type. Do you want the talisman? You can put it on fire if you already have...
No. I'm just seeing if it's better than the start of hour I'm already carrying. Mm. Oh, I like the lucky shot on mine. Alright, I'm gonna try to re-roll this here.
Is here what?
God, I don't know. I feel like I should just keep using this Crimson Fire skill at this point.
I don't know, dude. I think that...
Even though I've been, like, moving towards this Gemini thing.
Yeah, I think Gemini, it pays for itself. And guys over here. If you want to try rerolling again. Because you couldn't... I don't know. The Crimson Fire skill is good burst damage, but it's not... anything else at this point. I think they made the water look a little bit more fluid. Maybe I'm just paying more attention to it. I tend to like look at things post update and just think like, wow, they changed everything. It's like, nah, I was not paying attention to it. The splash impact seems good though.
Do you want to try re-rolling this glimmering for me?
Yeah.
Do you have money?
Mm-hmm. Wow. I now do not have money, and it did not re-roll. I have 107.
I think I have to go pick up that Crimson Fire Scale again.
That sucks. That really sucked.
Yeah, I mean, it's bound to happen. It's crazy that, you know.
Well, so. Oh yeah, I guess you need a decent weapon still. I was gonna say you could take the talisman and use it with the Star Devourer and have the talisman just be a buff thing, and you would already have them in the right, both of them in the right form. But you wouldn't have.
But you'd be
using Star Devourer. Start of our damage, yeah.
Or talisman, which is like.
We need one of us to be able to do some damage.
I don't like those octopuses being all the fucking way up.
Bigger deal. Lanterns, okay. Those lanterns were a problem for me because they were not going down. Oh. God! Everybody teleports so perfectly. I just need these fucking dudes to stop. They're like... It's hurting my self-esteem at this point how they will just walk away from me like I don't exist. like I have to freeze them in place as they chase you down so I can actually
come
dance.
Back. Like Arthur versus the Tick. That's how you do that.
I'd love a vault that we maybe haven't noticed. There it is! Wow!
There.
Oh, let's check this red chest first. Wait, I gotta make sure I have Evil Devouring. Evil Banishing Talisman, yes. And then I think I can just do the straight up. Hawkeye sight. You know what? I think that's actually fine. What was the cursed one? Minus 50% weapon accuracy. Doesn't matter, though. I almost sold the Evil Banishing Talisman. I was like, this never is useful.
Never once has it been useful. No. Never say that for the rest of your
okay.
life.
It's either the Annihilation Monk or the Yaksha again. I hope it's Annihilation Monk, honestly.
Okay, I'm coming to you.
There's already Annihilation Monks in the zone, so. Oh, they started fighting. God damn it.
I'm in.
I like didn't move and they just, or I moved a little bit, but I thought it wasn't enough to spawn them. Oh, whoops. I'm seeing their like orbs and I'm trying to take their orbs out as if they're enemies, like throwing grenades at them and stuff.
Get away from me, dude.
But he's like, oh, my bad, excuse me. I meant no harm.
Sorry, my bad, my monk bad.
Aw, shit. I froze him, but it leaves his attack active. But I guess that doesn't matter because he's dead as shit. Did he drop anything? Oh, he dropped a goblet. Holy crap.
Okay, this is the weapon I want the reroll to work on.
Wow, that was a lot of money. I have enough to try three more times.
As do I, and I really want it to work this time. Oh wait, I haven't even gotten this green chest.
Oh yeah, the whole primary reason we're here. Blazing hoop on the house. Okay, well, do you have paranormality already?
No.
All right.
Oh, nice.
Don't ever say anything about anything ever for
Do you
any
want
reason.
an ammo recovery thing?
I have bullet bank
My
already.
choices are pretty wah-wah.
Name them. Say them.
Persistent. That's where you plus or minus damage taken for every percent of health missing. Corrosion enthusiast and
Nope.
ammo recoverer.
What is ammo recovery? It's just if you move, you get ammo.
Yeah. Pretty much the only thing
Persistence.
I care to get, really.
Persistence I would take because that actually could keep me alive through a single extra hit. But it won't matter for you because paranormality will mean that your shield is. I already have it. Well, fuck.
Well,
I wish I could
shielded
have
for
just
no reason.
seen your choices. Seen your choices.
Senior
All
choices.
right, let's head back to the let's head back to the guy. I hope it's not locked.
I gotta get this friggin' scorching round re-rolled properly. Do I really have to go all the way back here? All right.
I mean, there will be one in the next area, but
Right, but I don't want to leave my Crimson Fire Scale if it doesn't work out.
yeah. Your crimmy F is all the cool kids call
My crummy fa 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 fa.
it. There's this freaking money sink. That would have been so good. This glimmering would have been so good.
Would have.
Drop it.
Right.
There we go.
Thank you. Okay, great. And I have $80.
At least you get a free thing from the guy.
I get a free thing from the guy.
I'm really hoping that this all this movement speed stuff I've put into my my character proves very useful for moving balls. I also do have 6 hits until I take damage.
Red.
But those will be ticked away very quickly if the little dick licking shitheads do their thing. Coins of life. Oh God, I hate when it's one of the first three that's my free thing. Like, I can afford that shit.
Yeah, that's not much of a discount.
I don't have enough to afford an upgrade, so I may as well just get no retreat and just throw grenades like crazy and hope I can get the extra 50% damage. Oh, I don't even need to talk to that guy. Might like accidentally reforge or something.
I couldn't even re accidentally reforge if I tried to. And of course it would happen if like, but just the once, if I clicked on it.
This is not the crazy banana damage I was dealing the last time we got a love. Oh fuck! Okay, whew. Where is he? He's way over there. He's
Way
frozen.
over here.
What? Alright, those went down very quickly. Wow! Oh, fuck. It's even harder to tell if I'm getting hit or not with these all these phantom skins and stuff on me. It already feels pretty hard in this fight to see where the skulls are actually aiming. But now I just, like, I don't even know when I've taken direct to-the-face damage from a skull. Which is fine.
I just don't do it. Just do a policy of no damage from skulls, and then no problem.
A bunch of little dudes fucking around. Whew, okay, I got the ball if you want to handle the dudes. I will get the mortars.
Heard mortars. Yeah, I don't have a fast firing weapon.
Yeah. And I got the laser glove, which I can just point up to hit the mortals. Oh my god. Where is he? There he is.
On the corner over here.
You got the ball? Nope. Okay.
Nope.
Fuck. Oh, I missed one.
Uh-oh.
That's fine. It was on the other side of the map. Oh, I missed one again. Fuck. Here we go. Come on. Oh, that was close. Fuck. Oh, oh shit, okay, revive.
Yeah.
I think looking up so much is making it so I couldn't see the things on the ground that were landing.
Yeah, and then this scorching round, it's good, but it's just I can't fire it as fast as like.
Yeah, well it's reloading all the time. It has four shots and then it reloads. Or
luckily the bird has a perk that like makes the first three shots in a magazine not cost ammo.
Oh yeah, so you can get five shots basically.
Yeah, five's better than two.
Highest damage deal. Oh, they put a comma in the number.
Thank
God. That's so important.
I'm trying to read these huge numbers.
18,000. That doesn't feel like very much.
63,000.
Yeah, 18,000 was not very much.
I wish it did say number of enemies killed. Why doesn't it say that? That seems like a small thing.
I don't know. Maybe it's too competitive. Let me pop out and do this. Yeah, between us, we can be like, "Oh, I killed all the guys. You were just." I am gonna go look at my player information and see who did the most damage. Wow, I did 5 million less damage than you.
Oh, jeez.
I was full on support. Oh man, and let's compare that to the previous one. I did 6 million more than you on the previous one. The fucking commas look so good. Good job, guys.
It's so helpful. Really can make it.
Glorious. My highest damage dealt ever was not as much as your highest damage dealt on that particular one. There's no comma under monsters killed. You fucked up, developers. You fucked up.
You did fuck up. What? You're like, fine. We'll put commas in one place and no others.
Well, they didn't have commas even in the total kills before. So, like 13 million versus 8 million, you know, we would have had
squint at it.
Yeah, make because like, you know you have a full digit more that I could assume that we like. Oh, I did 80 million.
My number is, at the end is higher, despite it being like a digit different. Like it's like that kid who
sucks.
Texas was the biggest state.
All right, let's see what's gonna be next. That is so loud.
It is loud. I could hear it on mine.
Oh boy, it's Gungeon. I love Gungeon. All right, that'll be the next video. Goodbye.